system covering requirements 8 and 9. In this example, we see the blimp as it approaches the ground, the vertical prop increases speed to counter the fall. This in turn turns the blimp, which is a major problem for our system, as for now facing the wall, the blimp would continue to spin out of control. In this example, the blimp heading forward encounters some resistance on the wall, and in this example, the system manages to make its way down the wall. However, it doesn't stop the turn that takes it past the corner and winds up facing out into the room, thus depriving it of its state of reference.